knew I wanted my degree. I was able to earn 2 AA degrees from De Anza with the encouragement of my children. And when it came time for my degree, I was trying to figure out how I was going to pay for it myself. And I couldn't. It was at a time that I was at a council meeting when Study.com appeared and they were talking about this program. And I'm sitting there and the first thing I said, is this real? And I'm thinking, they're talking to me. Because I knew I wanted my degree. And then Tim Bees, or wherever you are, was in the front row and I kept saying, please don't let him leave before this council meeting is over because I have some questions. And the first thing I asked him when I saw him was, do you think I can do it? And he said yes. And we were competing for 25 spots, and I think over 200 people applied for the position. And I diligently worked hard, really hard, to get into the program and was accepted as one of the first 25 of East Palo Alto to get into the program, and I'm really proud. But the work that I did led me to Study.com as an employee. I remember being called into a meeting with Tim and Bo and Ben at the time. And after the meeting, I was like, was that an interview? Because that felt more like an interview than just a meeting. And from that day, since I joined the company, I don't feel like I've gone to work one day because we're making a difference every day in the lives of so many people. When I think about the work and what it meant to go through the program and how I had to stay up late and I had to miss things, this wasn't easy. This is not somebody giving us a degree. I had to study. I got through statistics due to the help of my coaches and Study.com. Study.com, you're making a difference every day. You're not just talking about it, you're being about it. There are so many people who understand that we need, there are so many individuals who need this to have for economic mobility, who need it to be able to stay in their communities and in their homes. Study.com put their money up before anybody else. And we're willing to do this and see graduates when no one else wanted to stand with them. But we're thankful for the partners who are standing with us and making this happen. So if you're standing out here, if you're sitting out here and you're in a community and you want to make a difference and you want to have an impact on your community, for those individuals who can't do the traditional route, I encourage you to partner with us. Because Study.com is going to make a difference, has made a difference, and I'm grateful. And with that, to my classmates, we did it. Congratulations and thank you so much.